Dave Rovick with the Washington College Access Network. I'm the College Bound Regional Officer for Northeast Washington. I work with schools and districts to do outreach and support for the state's College Bound Scholarship.
Hi, I'm Jalen, and I'm going to teach you about College Bound.
Hi, I'm Jax, and I'm also going to teach you about College Bound.
One. Hi, I'm Emma, and I too am going to teach you about College Bound.
My name's Annika, and I'm going to teach you the most about College Bound.
I'm glad you asked. College Bound Scholarships, an early commitment of state funds to help students and families in the state of Washington go to college. Applying for those College Bound Scholarships starts early. In fact, you have to apply in 7th or 8th grade year. So hopefully if you're watching this video and you're in high school, you already applied.
Man, I want to go to college.
But wait, you can. When I grow up, I want to make cake.
When I grow up, I want to be a writer.
When I grow up, I want to be a journalist. But wait, isn't college just expensive?
But wait, isn't college just more paperwork?
But wait, isn't college just more school?
College is affordable.
College is achievable.
College is worth it.
So you might be asking, if you signed up at middle school, what am I supposed to do now? Basically, you took a pledge to keep a 2.0 and graduate from Washington State High School, be a good citizen, meaning don't have any felonies, fill out the FAFSA or WAFSA your senior year for financial aid, and apply to one of the 66 eligible institutions and get accepted. That's all you need to do. No letters, no essays, nothing else.
Qualify for College Bound.